Standing there with tears in her eye, she said, "Son, why don't you give him your soul and let him take control?" I said, "Mother, I've been praying both night and day, but it seems like to me that God don't want to hear me pray. But I promise you that I won't give up until he set my poor soul free. And I, you don't have to worry about me. And I, everything's all right. For I've been trying to find words to thank him somehow. It's one thing for sure, you don't have to worry about me now.